Hi, this is Jim with FormerlyME and FormerlyME.com. I am in Miami, Florida, and I'm driving out to Key West in the Florida Keys in a Mustang convertible. And it is a drive I've always wanted to do my whole life, and I've seen it in movies, film, and now I'm getting to do it myself. So let's go see what we can see. So another national park off the checklist. I've been to Florida several times. I've been to Orlando, Tampa, Miami, Pensacola. I've been all over Florida. And one of the places you often see is the Everglades. And never thought I'd ever make it here, but I am now at Everglades National Park. So it's pretty cool. I'm really excited that I'm here. So gonna go check it out. All right, you're gonna go visit the visitor center and check out, see what they got inside. So it's just all this, it's a World Heritage Site, so that's pretty cool. Oh, gotta There are no other Everglades in the world. Interesting. Some of the different wildlife, definitely alligators. There's a lot of alligator farms and things around this area. I wonder what classifies the Everglades versus swamps. Louisiana has a lot of swamps. So I kind of wonder what's the distinguishing thing. If you know, put it in the make a comment below. All right, now I'm heading out to Key West through the Florida Keys. And along the way, I saw this key lime pie factory. So we got to try some key lime pie.
I will leave it here because.
something else. Something else. Look at that. I think it's only going to get better from here. Okay, I'm in Key West, Florida. I'm at the southernmost point in the U.S., 90 miles from Cuba. Here it is right here. So I made it. It's a nice drive down U.S. 1, so made it. Thanks. Okay, so grabbing a quick bite, a late lunch here in Key West at the Seaside Cafe and Ocean Bar. They are known for a world famous lobster, which is this one right here, lobster cream sauce, garlic puree, parsley. So gonna be getting that, but they got a lot of nice stains here. So it's the wonderful view of the sea. Alright, so driving down Collins Avenue in the South Beach area at night. I didn't know that in 2020 they shut down Ocean Avenue to make room for extra seating for restaurants, so this is new to me. But yeah, good to be here and